don't think we're alone. Should be. We've wiped your engineering deck clean.
Good work, guys. Okay, I've got Zavala mobilizing other teams to secure the ship behind you. There's gotta be some way I can pawn off this paperwork. Maybe Hawthorne will do me a solid.
Thank you. detecting abnormal Vex activity in a local quadrant.
These Vex, they're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
Why would they leave these plates around if they get so angry when anyone steps on them?
Intelligences. Vex are not capable of digestion.
Yeah, thanks. Eat that anyway, inorganic network intelligences.
Alert! I'm detecting abnormal Vex activity in a local quadrant.
These Vex, they're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
There's two things.
Kate's been sending me messages like dangerous patrol and critical strike. So I guess you're supposed to take these things out or whatever.
Thank you. Status report. Exodus Black. Greetings. Captain, hello. Today, I am thinking about death. As you know, I was unable to save my crew when we crashed on Nessus.
Kind of hard to help when you don't have a body.
Many of the crew and colonists died immediately, but I have wondered if some survived. Sometimes I think I hear my former captain's voice on the comms. That is highly improbable, because he should be dead.
So, wanna look into that for me?
Good luck.
Poor failsafe. It's been so long since the Black crashed here. I'll be surprised if we find much.
Online and ready. Take care.
Wait, this is weird. I'm picking something up nearby. There's a voice recording left behind in this suit's computer.
Mayday! Mayday! I repeat, the Exodus Black has been compromised by an unknown alien life form. We're 600 souls aboard. Systems are failing. We are going down! Mayday!
Somewhere around here. Got another signal.
Sniper rifle. lost the lieutenant today. Now it's just the pilot, the captain, and me. Cap thinks the black satellite array might still be intact. I think he's crazy.
This way.
Jacobson.
That was his voice.
Don't get too excited yet. Let's see if we can find that satellite array he mentioned. These Vex, they're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
Thank you. there's a microcomputer here. It's trying to send a message.
That transmitter is only 13% operational. I may be able to execute a remote repair. Please stand by. Sounded like a Vex signal at the end. According to my database, the Vex use that noise as a greeting and or a war cry.
Well, it's possible that the Vex might remember what happened to the captain or recall where he went centuries ago. Thank you. aggregating our kill data now. This is crazy. Seems like the Vex believe that the captain is coming to meet us. Right now. Look up. Something's up there. Never mind. It's just a weird-looking harpy.
No. Please pursue the weird-looking harpy. Remember, you said the captain is coming to meet you.
Yes, but that's not the captain. I suppose maybe he sent an escort for us, but I've never heard of anyone befriending the Vex.
Captain Jacobson was exceptionally kind to all robotic life forms.